channel, Tonya Spusion. To this video, I will show you guys on how I make my salad dressing on my own version, Tonya Spusion version. So, before we start cooking, I just want to say thank you so much to all my subscribers, and I achieved already my 1,000 subscriber or 1,000 bananas. So thank you so much, and shout out to Merly Aline from Saudi Arabia. Her YouTube channel is Merly Aline. I have to write down later, guys. So thank you so much, Merly Aline, and to Banas Talo channel, thank you so much, and also to, of course, to Kin Observer, thank you so much for helping me on how to edit a video. So thank you so much, you're the only one help me a lot, okay, Kin Observer. So I write down their name, Kin Observer, okay. So, to all my viewers, to all my subscribers, thank you so much. Kung wala kayo, hindi ko ma-reach yung 1,000 bananas ko. Yay! So, guys, today I have to cook a my own version salad dressing. It's a mushroom salad dressing. So I'll show you guys on how I cook. Alright? So guys, ito po yung mga ingredients. Portobello baby, Bella portobello mushrooms. And this is the regular white mushroom. I just wanna add this. Okay? And lemon, garlic, ginger. This one I have to stir fry this garlic and ginger. And this ginger and the garlic, I have to put this when I'm doing my, you know, to blender the whole ingredient, okay? And a honey, and of course the black pepper powder. All right. So let's get started. So guys, we really need to wash this mushroom, because you could see some swell in it, you see? So need to wash it one by one. One by one, so you can see. Olive oil.
we just stir fry this quickly. Not like very, very overcooked. Just stir fry a little bit. Smells good. So that's it. So guys, while it's hot or habang mainit, lagyan natin ng honey. Kung wala kayong honey, if you don't have honey, just add sugar. Sugar is okay. Okay? So if you guys want a little bit sweeter your salad dressing mushroom, so you could add a little bit of sugar, okay? Alright. We already stir fry. We have to wait until cool down. So palamigin po natin. Pag malamig na, akin po yang i-blender kasama yung raw ginger and a raw garlic. Kung malamig na po ito, ilalagay natin yung garlic, ginger sa pag-blender. Sama-sama na natin sa pag-blender at lagyan natin ng lemon juice at olive oil. Okay guys, palamigin muna natin. Olive oil, 4 spoon. 3, 4. Okay? Lemon, we have to squeeze the lemon here. And kung wala kayong lemon, ang sarap ng lemon, ang very juicy. Kung wala kayong lemon, use vinegar or calamansi or lime. It will work too. Lemon season, that's why. The lemon is so good. If no lemon, calamansi, or lime, vinegar, use vinegar. Okay? So you just try later if you like sour, more sour. This is the very delicious lemon because there's no seeds. Oh, okay, there's one. We don't want the seeds in there. So if you use vinegar, you just try on your own taste. If you want a little bit sour, kung gusto niyo yung maasim-asim din, dagdagan niyo ng vinegar. Kung ayaw niyo namang maasim-asim, di kaunti lang din, just for the taste. Tama-tama lang yung lasa. Okay guys? So i-blender na natin ito. Okay? Nilagyan ko yan ng mga 1/4 cup of water, yung pinakulo ang tubig. Okay? Kasi pag hindi mo lagyan ng tubig, masyadong malapot. So you could add a little bit, 1/3 cup of water. Kung gusto mong malapot, then hindi mo na lang lalagyan. Kasi yung mushroom, there's some sauce already. But I want a little bit watery. I don't want it so thick. Ayoko yung malapot na malapot. Okay? So ito yung garlic and ginger. Fresh ginger and garlic. Okay? So ilalagay natin yan doon. Pag-blender. Okay? Lagay natin. This is the fresh garlic and the ginger. We put together when we blender it. still a little bit, you see, still chunky chunky, so we need to make it smoothing. Let's taste it. It's so yummy po. This is much better because it's healthier. But you need to make a, I'm sorry. You need to make a little bit, not a lot, because you need to consume first. Not too much, okay? So this is it. It's like a smoothie, but this is a mushroom salad dressing. All right, guys. Thank you for watching, guys. We're gonna put a salad dressing in our salad. The salad dressing that I make is the mushroom salad dressing. Okay, this is it looks like. This is how it looks like. You see? Alright. Plus my Hubby Lobby salad. Okay. So that's it.